Your shoes are so ugly, I look like I have Flintstone feet.
Very chic.
Saved all your letters. Both of them.
Smart ass. I tried to write. I'm just not very good at it, you know?
I know, it's okay.
Talked to your mom this morning. That's how I knew you were here. How is she?
She's okay. She gets a little weird sometimes, but you know how that is.
Oh, boy, do I have it.
Any closer to getting a stepfather?
No. Am I any closer to getting my real father?
You are a smart ass, aren't you?
I take after my dad.
That's right.
Let's do something right now. You pick.
What?
Roller skating.
No.
Horseback riding.
No.
What?
I got it. Sit right here and listen to the ducks.
Got it.
Come on, Katie, let's go.
Oh, no, Leslie. I'll tell her I can't go.
Go where?
Just the beach. She wants to meet guys.
Guys?
Dad, I'm 15.
That's right, you aren't.
Come on.
No, that's all right. I don't need to go.
Come on.
Dad, I'd rather be with you.
We can be together the rest of our lives.
It's gonna be okay this time, isn't it?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. See ya.
Okay. Bye, Dad.
Cobra 6, this is Soldier Hard 1, come in, over.
Soldier Hard 1, this is Cobra 6, send it over.
Roger, Cobra 6, we are Retcon 1 at this time, permission to move out.
Roger that, permission granted.
Good copy, Soldier Hard, out.
Shows amateurs, but we pros. I can take apart a rifle with eyes closed. and we can make life stop like a phone just froze. They see us on the Xbox, kick down doors. They watching us daily like YouTube views. They chose to wanna be like me too. I'm the fuel, little kids look up to. I'm a wolf out of y'all, I earn that title. Put my life on the line, stood right behind rifles. Cross in my pocket and camouflage Bible. Cut the enemy down, kinda like Lipo. I'm a wolf out of y'all, I earn that title. Put my life on the line, stood right behind rifles. Cross in my pocket and camouflage Bible. Cut the enemy down, kinda like Lipo. Cut the enemy down, kinda like Lipo. We play with big guns, not toys from Tyco. Yeah, a kick to the chest like Tybo. Like dude on 300, got kicked down that hole. Yo, we call like an Eskimo. And we all want peace, so prepare for war. Soaring through the sky, so we got Air Force. And Marines here too, they just came on shore. The Navy's on sea with guns galore. We stay red gun, one no rest, red gun four. We could be irritating like a real ass snore. And our war cry sound like a lion roars. Enforce, locked and loaded, ready for more. Just search war on Google, yeah, check the score. They adore the freedom that we fight for. Some ignore, but still give a life for yours. I'm a war fighter, y'all, I earn that title. Put my life on the line, stood right behind rifles. Cross in my pocket and camouflage Bible. Cut the enemy down, kinda like Lipo. I'm a war fighter, y'all, I earn that title. Put my life on the line, stood right behind rifles. Cross in my pocket and camouflage Bible. Cut the enemy down, kinda like Lipo.
Yeah, this goes out to all my war fighters out there. You already know, y'all earned that title. Nobody can take it away from you. You know what I'm saying?
I'm a wolf out of y'all, I earned that title. Put my life on the line, stood right behind rifles. Cross in my pocket and camouflage Bible. Cut the enemy down, kinda like Lipo. I'm a wolf out of y'all, I earned that title. Put my life on the line, stood right behind rifles. Cross in my pocket and camouflage Bible. Cut the enemy down, kinda like Lipo.
Fight it to the death of me.
An associate of mine. I mean, just pimping and other affairs. He works for me in a courier capacity. Well, apparently. A dirty little whore found out I'm gonna do some business. Because your son, the cowboy, and his flame, came in the room blazing and didn't stop till they were pretty sure everybody was dead.
What are you talking about?
Talking about a massacre. They snatched my narcotics, hightailed it out of there. Would have got away with it, but your son, fuckhead that he is, left his driver's license in a dead guy's hand.
You know, I don't believe you.
That's of minor importance. What is of major fucking importance is that I believe you. Where did they go?
On their honeymoon.
Getting angry, asking the same question a second time. Where did they go?
They didn't tell me. Now, you just wait a minute and listen to me. I haven't seen Clarence in 3 years. He shows up yesterday with a young girl, saying that he got married. He asked for some quick cash to go on a honeymoon. He asked me if he could borrow $500. I felt like helping him, so I wrote him out a check. We went to breakfast in the morning, and that's the last I saw of him. So help me God. They never thought to tell me where they were going, and I never thought to ask.
Vincenzo, non c'è niente.
Questa non è buona. You know, Sicilians are great liars. Best in the world. I'm Sicilian. My father was the world heavyweight champion of Sicilian liars. From growing up with him, I learned the pantomime. There are 17 different things a guy can do when he lies to give himself away. Guy's got 17 pantomimes. Woman's got 20, guy's got 17. But if you know them, like you know your own face, they'd be lie detectors all to hell. Now, what we got here is a little game of show and tell. You don't want to show me nothing, but you tell me everything. I know you know where they are, so tell me. Before I do some damage, you won't walk away from.
Could I have one of those Chesterfields now?
Sure.
You got a match? Oh, wait, no, I don't bother. You're Sicilian, huh?
Sicilian.
You know, I read a lot, especially about things, about history. I find that shit fascinating. Here's a fact, I don't know whether you know or not. Sicilians were spawned by niggers.
Come again?
No, it's a fact. Yeah. You see, Sicilians have black blood pumping through their hearts. And no, if you don't believe me, you can look it up. Hundreds and hundreds of years ago, the Moors conquered Sicily. And the Moors are niggers. Yes. See, way back then, Sicilians were like wops from northern Italy. They all had blonde hair and blue eyes. But, well, then the Moors moved in there and, they changed the whole country. They did so much fucking with Sicilian women, huh? That they changed the whole bloodline forever. That's why blonde hair and blue eyes became black hair and dark skin. You know, it's absolutely amazing to me to think that to this day, hundreds of years later, that Sicilians still carry that nigga gene. Now this, I'm quoting history. It's written. It's a fact. It's written.
I know this guy. No, guy. No.
Your ancestors are niggers.
Uh-huh. Hey.
And your great 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 grandmother fucked a nigger.
Oh, yeah.
And she had a half-nigger kid. Now, if that's a fact, tell me, am I lying? Because you're part eggplant.
No! Hey.
You're a cantaloupe.
This is
beautiful.
Go to this comedian's son's apartment, come back with something that tells me where that asshole went, so I can wipe this egg off my face.